But as for herself, she was staying Peril, exactly the way she was, fire scales and all. No more magic shortcuts to becoming a better dragon, for Clay or for any other reason. In the end, it didn't matter what other dragons thought of her. What mattered was learning to accept the dragon she was, and then making herself the dragon she wanted to be. The long, hard, real way.